7 of spring quarter 2011.
You're watching an episode of The Clog with Garky and Ambush.
On Saturday, I watched Saw for the first time since it came out in theaters. And later that night, it was my birthday. Enjoyed it on Sunday. This Sunday was Ambush's birthday. Garky made me a sweet three-tiered birthday cake. Had a nice little sundae. Bear Sarmada made an appearance and decorated the cake for the top. Got a few good gifts. Got a new cooking pan.
Cooking.
Yeah, as opposed to a bedpan. And some body lotion, because I like to cook at home and have hydrated skin. So that was good for me.
I acquired a new satchel. It fits my mini water bottle, my phone, and my sunnies. All the essentials. It's nicely padded.
I had midterms all last week. Still doing midterms, even though it's seventh week. And I've got one on Wednesday and Friday.
Bow!
For the class I'm taking, Fundamentals of Learning.
Bow!
Good.
I was almost 2 hours late to my Electrical Engineering 115C midterm last Monday. I ran to Boulter in pajamas and Crocs. Thankfully, the professor still let me take it.
It's super, my research papers.
Just on the count of three, just say your favorite dinosaur. Just don't even think about it.
Okay,
ready?
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Pterodactyls! Do we just become best friends?
Nope! As we look forward, we've got the Soup Fest, the Leek Soup Fest coming up this next weekend.
This week, I'm sleeping on the floor of our living room just to mix things up.
I need more saliva.
Cut, hold on.
Look for us on The Clog on YouTube.com.
.com.
Yep.